So this year, we were thinking of getting away for my wife's birthday and her anniversary. And we decided to go check out Ventura. Wind blowing in our hair. Spinnaker Drive. I got my coffee. What'd you find? It if I fall off. Thanks, babe. It's 42 years of marriage speaking right there. Yeah, you'd date yourself if you call him a skeg. How many skegs you got on that thing? Nobody even knows what you're talking about. Skegs. Look at this beach. It goes on forever. We're in beautiful downtown Ojai. Uh-huh. That's lavender ice cream. Ugh.
It's delicious.
It smells like lavender. It's what? 200 degrees here?
I think 210.
In the shade.
210.
In the shade. It's insane. I don't know why anybody lives here. I don't know what the attraction is. It's old town and it's hot. It is. It's beautiful. I missed it. All right, now we've wandered into a guy store. Electric fence. Stuff, yeah. Look, there's buckets and stuff, tools. It's pretty cool, huh? And there's the blue iguana. Let's go check out room rates and stuff.
How hot do you think it is now?
Oh, look at this. There's a little tiny table here. I know. Mine is too. It was a good workout. We on the beach.
nuclear waste facility for nuclear waste. Yeah. It's your waste station. Oh, look, we go to the Jolly Oyster. From our farm to you. Look at all the oysters over there on the ground. I don't want an oyster. Throw that up on the trail.